Hello everyone, in today's video I'm gonna tell you how to clone apps in your device Oppo K12x. In this video I'm going to show you how to use dual apps. But before we get started, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and ring the notification bell. Make sure to watch complete video and learn how you can do it. Let's get started.